Hi folks, John Hecker here again, the pro at Brooklyn Country Club in Rochester, New York. Today I'm going to take you through how to hit some high shots around the greens that'll be able to stop quick with both trajectory and spin. And as you can see from my face-on view here in the bunker, there's probably a couple things that stand out to you. Number one is how open the club face is. So the more you open the face, the more you expose the bounce, and obviously the more loft you're adding to the to the face, which will pitch the ball up in the air. The wide stance, we'll compare that to the down the line view, and maybe you'll understand it as a package here. So the idea with the wide stance is that you're able to give yourself a big base, then you can lower the handle of the club. So your hands are gonna be held lower than normal. And the thing that I really feel like is I feel like I have a lot more flex in my upper thighs than I would on any other shot. So I'm really digging in there. I almost feel like my rear end stuck out and my weight is on my heels. What that does is enables you to open the club face. So Seve Ballesteros is a famous golfer, won the Masters and the British Open, and he's famous for learning how to play golf with a two iron. And there's examples of him hitting a two iron out of a bunker. And you know, some people say, well, how could you possibly do that? Well, what he did is he lowered the handle where it was just a few inches off the ground, and you can actually add loft to the club face and expose the bounce and get it to hit out of the bunker. So that's, we're doing a modified version of that. So you can see, again, from the face on view, I had a very wide stance. This side, I'm lowering the handle of the club and adding a lot of flex to my upper thighs. And then I'm really just trying to take a normal bunker shot swing out of there. I've just created so much loft between opening the club face and lowering the handle that I'm able to pitch the ball up into the air. So I'm going to take you through now some shots that I'm going to hit from the fairway. And you can see you can do the same thing. In this case, I'm going to feel like I'm almost sweeping the ball off of the fairway. I'm going to have that flex in my legs that you saw with my bunker shot. You can get the sense that this ball is popping right up in the air. It's kind of a fun shot to have. It takes a little bit of practice. Again, the face on view, much wider stance than I would normally have, but you can really get the sense that this ball, as you can see from there, is really popping right off the club face. Sometimes I'll actually feel like I hit it off of the top part of the club face, which helps get it up in the air quicker. So it's a lot like the bunker shot I was showing you. The stance is much wider. And again, the added flex in your legs to be able to lower the handle is really the key to hitting these shots. And you'll be able to do this out of the rough also with the idea that you've got a decent lie like you would out of the bunker, where you can feel like you can slide the club under it, but basically the same technique. So if you give this a try out in the course, I think you'll find that you can get some of your shots to go high and land soft and maybe save yourself a few shots out on the course. Hope to see you playing soon.